Mills is having an Obamacare-insured opium dream, or something's eating folks down at Sioux Falls General Hospital.